I feel naught but murderous intent beyond.
Hey guys, I'm Mylo-s here, and let's go and fight Daimon. I call him Daimon because I've got a friend of mine, his name is Daimon, we call him Daimon, and he's pretty much a very scary guy, just like...
I have raged in wrought destruction. Naught shall remain.
Well, this is my second time I'm doing this, and the first one was very Alright, get on with it!
No pass, defense! Reflect the body of the funny meaning to the boy! Not sorry, me!
Ah, shut up. Alright, let's try this. You can see I'm loaded with stuff.
You've met him.
That didn't work.
He was my master. Though it was 100 lifetimes past. When he came to face the dragon, he was given a choice too hard, too cruel. He could live with neither answer, and so he offered only a curse in reply. Both worlds saw him become the monster he is now.
He's a fucking monster!
In granting him the cursed form he chose, the worm had held to its bargain. And I was the price.
Alright, what do I want?
I was his pawn, and his beloved disciple. Please, you must free him.
No, I hope he it. I'm fucking climbing. At least I'm keeping him busy. Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously, I mean, what the fuck?
I have raged in ready. No pass defense. Repent the folly of ascribing meaning to the void. Rocks shall remain. Fall, molten, and be gone.
Why am I not running?
He was my master. Though it was a...
Anything to him.
In granting him the cursed form he chose, the worm had held to its bargain. And I was the price. I was his pawn, and his beloved besides. Please, you must free him.
Come on, mate, stop breaking stuff. I'm still on him, okay. He's a traveling foe. Oh, fuck. I use this. Oh no. Tell me I use... These don't do anything. I need to hit him in his head. Anyone died? Probably didn't explode. What the fuck is he doing?
Let your iron will be as a hammer to shatter the bonds of hate that keep him here.
Yeah, I'd love to do that. I do.
And if freedom is beyond his reach, pray offer him at least a peaceful end.
Shit. Oh, don't give me that shit again.
Please, sir, I beg you to help him.
Yeah, I'd like to help him. I suggested to negotiate.
Let your will prove the stronger and crush the bonds of enmity that hold him. His soul has been a slave too long. Pray. Bring his suffering to a merciful end.
Oh, you fuck! come with a fuck. Claire is gone. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, no, seriously. Where is he?
I have raged. Your destruction. My every breath, I curse the eternal chain, and all the weak, you castrate it. More than this, I have waited. Waited for one, I will to outmatch my own, that they may break the bonds that hold
okay.
Me.
Nearly there. Daimon. Yay! All right, patience. Daimon, time to go. Woohoo! Yeah, suck cock. Sorry, guys, about swearing. He's a pain in the ass.
Steel-hearted kinsman, you have my thanks. To destroy is simpler than to create, and harder still is to see aught to fruition, to end it rightly. The infinite chain is yours, Arisen, to grant measure, to give what shape you will. And I, at last, can step beyond its span. My brethren, dearest Aura.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Oh, shut up! What is a warm-up? Fucking pain in the ass. That's what it was. Woohoo.
Seems a special place. A forgotten one.
No. I can't go that way. Let me just wait. For him to decompose. No, he can't decompose. Is there anything else here? I'd like to revive the other guys. I can't go back. didn't bring the daggers. Yeah, I need daggers to jump up there. Basically, mage was pretty useless in this fight.
Fills this pawn with vigor, Arisen.
And sorcerer. And I have an idea now. I'm gonna make Sardina a ranger. That's probably one of the vocations that she hasn't been. Yep, it's a man-eater.
I wonder what's inside.
Yep, you look. I've never been here before.
Shall we make for the surface? We'll not be able to return straight away, but...
Ah, sounds like you've been here before. Whatever that means.
I fancied myself a strong man. Strong enough to protect someone. Strong enough to love someone. I longed to prove it. To myself as much as any other. Longed to show that I could give aught back and not simply take. And yet, in that moment, I chose to cast it all away. Though I cursed the world, what was writ true in my soul was an apology to you and our master who fostered a soul within you.
You have not left to prove, my sweet, for I have known your love and know it still. I have e'er wished nothing more than to share in your world, be it within the endless chain or beyond. Let us find our place together.
Hi guys, my game just crashed. I don't know how much we've seen. Again this. Jump! Okay, we saw that. Alright, guys, I managed to jump. My game kept crashing up. So apparently that was the end.
Seems something's written here. It seems the Ulra we met was but the soul within another's flesh. Aiding one another is our only hope in surviving such a place.
Let's get Sardina back first.
most at ease near a rift stone. It is a port crystal, Master.
I want to get in and get at Mage because it died in the battle, and unfortunately, it went to its master with 3-star rating. Surado search. Power summons. Ah, fuck! What was her name? Mage female, of course. Out of 37, I think that was her, yeah. Is that her?
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel.
Alright, let's see. Epilogue. There's more to the game.
Knowing a rift stone is close at hand is welcome relief to a pawn.
Oh.
I feel as if freshly awakened from some long dream. Yet I heard clear each word exchanged between you and the one who possessed me. I remember them still. That woman. She too was named Aura. Perhaps it was that chance bond that led her spirit to me. And through me she called to you. To one whose strength of will outmatched the master of this place. Arisen or no, my own will seems a guttering candle to your son. I shall remain here a while, I think, to contemplate the meaning of our meeting here.
Seems her mind is in precarious shape. I sense an aura much like your own from her master. It seems something's written here.
Alright, I'm on call. Let's better take this call. Alright, I'm back.
Path ahead is long and hard. Let us rest while we can.
What is this guy doing here?
Sent our host to his grave, have you? Remind me never to cross you. Still, seems these walls aren't about to come crumbling down for want of his presence. Mayhap they've taken root in one material plane. 'Tis idle conjecture, and a precious little import either way. If you've the need and the coin, I've the wares.
But
no dying.
I'm gonna leave that for later. And I'm gonna get rid of these pawns because I'm gonna go back to the main storyline and get Sardina pumped up to be Magdalena was okay.
Is everything in order, Master?
So yes, guys, if you're releasing pawns and if they she's alright, a little bit big, but
next time. May our paths.
Alright, Claire. I'm getting emotionally attached to you.
Is everything in order, Master?
Yep. Yep, she's good looking. Fucking 7 stars battle rating. Fucking 5. 7 out of 5.
Twas well worth the effort. May our paths cross again.
Alright, that's it. So that's it for now. Guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.
It seems even she herself knows little of this place. This aura must have been possessed of an exceptionally strong will.
Alright, just quickly, Sardina is now Ranger, but I've got my pawn and quite a lot of, Rift Crystals. Huh, must have died. No. What do you mean appearance 4 stars? She's fucking hot. Or maybe people are not after hot pawns. Maybe they're very young and don't understand sexuality.
I brought this back for you.
No, I didn't bring anything back. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.